get the video camera going, put it on stop motion so you can capture them because they're so freaking quick.